So this is the new Titan, which is called the magnet compass or the MagCop. So this is inspired by a magnet and a compass which has been used by sailors. So now let us see how it works. So one of the watches where you will never know how to tell time. So let's see how it has to work. So let me first remove the small notch that is here. How to remove that? Okay, done. As soon as you remove it, the watch will start working. Now you see, you will never know what is the seconds. So now let's look for the time. What's the time? 4:44. How to make 4:44? For this, how do I do that? Okay, here we go. Okay, so I can go back. This is 4 o'clock. I have to make 4:44. So I'll have to go this way, 4:44. So this is 45. So let me make it 45. So this is the time. A bit confusing, right? Because it's next to 5, but not on the 5 at such also. So the moment it crosses 5, it will become 5. But that is going to take another 10 minutes or so, 15 minutes. Okay, so let me see if it has to move any further. What is the thing? Let's see. So if it has to move, so if it is on 0, it has to be on top of it. So there would be always a confusion, because the moment it becomes so this is not 5, so 5:55 will be something like this. It's on 6. So very unconventional. So I have to make it 4:46. Right, so let's make it 4:45 right now. So this is how it works. Okay. So this is how it works. Okay. Thank you.